Okay, guys, you can start your presentation for me, please.
Hello. Hello, everyone. My name is Hương.
My name is Na Phương.
And my name is Quỳnh Anh.
Today we'll go into our presentation of our most fun day. Let's go! Hey, everyone. What day did you enjoy the most?
Oh, I think it must be when I went to Fuku Beach to have a holiday.
Can you believe it? Who did you go on that trip?
I went there with my parents and my little sister.
How long did you stay there?
I went there for about 4 to 5 days.
What did you do when you were there?
I swam on the beach, ate some ice cream, went on a boat ride and explored the caves and islands in Fukuok.
Did you enjoy the trip?
Yes, I really enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun. What about you, Quỳnh Anh? What was your most fun day?
I think my most fun day was when I was in grade 3 and at that time I went to Malaysia for about 1 week.
Oh, really? What did you do there?
I took a lot of photos and ate some special food. It was very delicious.
Who did you go with on that trip?
I went there with my mother and my aunt.
Did you enjoy the trip?
Yes, I did. I did like to go there again.
That's nice. What about you, Tuấn Hưng? What was your most fun day?
The fun day I enjoy the most is when I go to Samson Beach.
Are you kidding me? How long did you stay there?
I stayed there about 2 or 3 days.
Oh, really? So who did you go with on the trip?
Oh, I go there with my parents and my younger brother.
What did you do at Samson Beach?
I play on the sand, swim in the sea, and after that, I drink some coffee.
Did you enjoy that trip?
Of course. I enjoy it very much.
That is great. I think I will go there one day too.
You must go there. It's very interesting.
I hope that our friendships can be as fun as our fun day.
That's the end of our presentation.
Thank you for listening and goodbye.
Goodbye.